Hi guys, Pooja here. Okay, so let's see what do our charms tell us today. Today also I'll add in a few more charms which you all can check out and see what resonates with you guys. And do tell me in the comment if you like the charms when I add them on, some extra charms for you all to understand and you know resonate with them one to one. Okay. Now this, as you guys can see, is a sipper. It represents we have to keep having water more, and we have to start now. Maybe it represents we have to start going to the gym or exercise or start going to for walks, etc. However the situation allows us to do that. Okay. Always keep a sipper with you, especially in these times. Carry your own water. All charms don't tell serious things, okay? Charms also tell something which is fun. This is a band, the blue color. Please take how it resonates with you. This is a ring. Maybe some of you guys are getting engaged or married, so it symbolizes that. Maybe you all have got an invitation for a marriage in a few months which will be happening, or engagement. Okay, some of you guys were planning to buy a car which was, you know, put on hold due to the lockdown and corona and etc. Do not worry. In a few months or a few weeks, especially, I think you all will go ahead with your dream and buy a car very soon. Okay, congratulations, guys. This, as you can see, is a crown. So it is a crown for, it is not gender specific, it's for a king or a queen. It's time we stop letting people walk all over us. If you are that kind of person who lets people walk over them, you should take it into consideration and stop doing it. It won't stop in a day, but you have to at least decide and start taking few steps. So it is only for those people or those who are doing it. It will be resonating with only them. If you are a man or a woman, that doesn't make a difference. Both of any of you. So this symbolizes that. This is saying it's high time. Come on. You are special yourself. And be good to everybody. Help everyone. But not at your own cost. This is what it symbolizes. Okay. And this is a shell, which is a beautiful shell. Like a cone. Some of the shells are hollow on the inner side, as you can see. This has a magnet. So such type of shells, what I think it represents is you have to listen, take information about something. You have very little information or not complete information about a situation. So before going into any decision, you have to take complete information on the situation before coming to a decision. Please keep that in mind. So these I had in my focus palm. I'll remove them here. Add in a few charms. Yeah, let's see. You guys can check it out yourself. So these are the added charms. The pet, a plate, a cup, flower. This is a hat or a cat, woolen, mostly it's woolen. Along with this, because everything will mean something very different to each person of you. So there are so many people watching. So everything will mean something very, very different to every individual. Okay. I hope you guys enjoy the reading. Please like and subscribe. Thank you so much. Have a great day.